at the school today where we go outside and we talk to some of you. So let's get started.
So my first question for you guys is, how many states in the United States of America?
51?
Nope. It's 50.
Oh, one.
Okay. My question for you is, what is the capital of the United States?
Washington, D.C.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, so my question to you guys is, who was the first president of the United States?
Abraham Lincoln.
That's not correct, is it?
No. Right, wait. So it's not Abraham Lincoln.
He's the only president I know.
George Washington.
There we go!
Have you heard of the American holiday, 4th of July?
I have.
So do you know what it is celebrating?
America?
What specifically about America?
Oh, Independence Day.
Yeah, so it's the day that the Declaration of Independence was signed.
How many presidents can you name?
Oh, damn.
Gar Solomon.
Obama. Washington. That's it. Bush. Kennedy.
Kennedy.
Nixon.
I should have had this question.
Lincoln. That's all. I just know.
Thanks.
How many American states can you name?
Florida, Wyoming, Alaska, California.
The hard ones first. Okay, can you give me your best American accent?
I don't know, where do you come from?
Alright, so what do you think the American stereotype is?
I don't even know. Just like all the food, like you eat so much.
Do you know what the capital of California is?
San Diego. No. San Francisco. No. Close. Something.
Sacramento.
Close enough.
Okay, can you give me your most like basic American dance move? Like
Australia does not have a president.
For the finger,
they have a prime minister.
Is it a wallaby? Wallaby?
a platypus?
So two Australian actors would be Hugh Jackman and Russell Crowe. I have no idea.
Queensland, Victoria,
and that's it.
My favorite Australian food is toast, butter, Vegemite, avocado, tomato, and feta cheese.
The one that I've tasted and like has been my favorite has been chicken parma.
Dim sums. I'll eat like 5 of them a day.
Chicken parm.
What? Nutella donuts and chicken parm.
And my favorite food is crumpets with Nutella.
Alright, so my favorite food so far in Australia would be shepherd's pie.
And mine is chicken parm.
And then I think my favorite part so far is the Great Ocean Road, getting to see Bell's Beach.
And mine's seeing the kangaroos and koalas.
I really enjoyed going to Phillip Island and seeing all the little penguins. That's really fun.
I really enjoyed the zip lining out way.
So my favorite part so far was the city day and going ice skating and also the Great Ocean Road trip.
I think my favorite part is kind of just like hanging out with everyone. Like there was one night where we all went to the plaza and played in the time zone, I think, and that was super fun.
Okay, so my favorite things have been Phillip Island because I got way too excited when I saw the penguins. And then ziplining was also one of my favorites, although when I flipped upside down, my helmet came off, so that was great.
My favorite was the night market. And I don't know if I'm allowed to say it, but I'm going
to
say it anyway. Tasmania was pretty cool.
Us.
Yeah.
I'm really excited to go to the Deb and see everyone. I think it's going to be really fun.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to the Deb. It's going to be great.
And what I'm looking forward to is the footy game.
I'm also looking forward to the footy game because I love sports.
Oh, my favorite part was seeing the kangaroos and koalas.
And then I'm really looking forward to the dev, because my homegirl Anastasia is part of it. You guys are so close.
Do something with your life. Do something with your
life. Do something with your life. 3, 1, 2, 3, EO!
With your life. We broke down, trying to leave town, flying down the road to change. We were born to run. Cali, here we come. Escape from nowhere, USA. Say goodbye to white picket fences. Say hello to palm trees and Benzes. They say you gotta fall, but I have it all. No, we don't want 2 kids and a wife. I don't want a job, I just want a life. Sometimes the underdogs rise and the mighty fall.
So hey guys, at Hoppers, we just want to let you know how awesome this program is. One of the biggest things that I can relate to kids from both these programs is the relationships and the bonds that people make. So I highly encourage you guys to step out of your comfort shell, come to America, come visit us, and see what school's like here, just like these kids have been doing here.
Like Yuki said, the memories and the friendships last forever. And we have great weather in California, so come on down.
Also, we have a lot of sports through our school, so it's really cool to come see like how different our school is to yours.
This truly is an experience of a lifetime, so you should apply.
This ain't the same summer song that you used to know.